Hello everyone, so this is SQL versus traditional file access terminology world. So in SQL we call the library as a schema, but in IBM it is called as a library, and same goes for other things like physical file is called as table in SQL terminology, and the record in IBM is called as row, and the column and the field is called as column here. The logical file is view, and index is again the index. So these are the terms that are for the IBM perspective, and this is the SQL terminology on the IBM.